sitting here with my insanely hot Italian hot chocolate from Cibo's at Torrensville while I wait for the plane hiatus to be over, and then I'll try a 2 hours of 360 time lapse. Pretty tough.